So do you tend to have sensitive teeth and you just don't know what to do to prevent it? Well, my name's Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on how you can prevent sensitive teeth. First, you would need to go see your general dentist, make him aware that you do have sensitive teeth. But if you're unable to see your dentist, a great treatment method to do at home is maybe going to any drugstore pharmacy and purchasing over-the-counter Sensodyne toothpaste or toothpaste that prevents sensitivity. Brushing with this at least 2 to 3 times a day, the more the better that you can use that. What that does is actually it's strengthening your enamel to your teeth, and if you're building good enamel, then you're also, in the long run, you're preventing sensitivity. So pretty much a good way of preventing sensitivity is consulting with your dentist. He'll, you know, pretty much tell you to go buy some Sensodyne toothpaste or sensitivity toothpaste, use that on a regular basis. And then also too, if you tend to still have sensitive teeth, you know, make him aware of it, and then he might want to maybe put you on a type of fluoride treatment where you come into the office and you have a fluoride treatment done like once a month to, you know, put more nutrients back into your teeth in order to build up that enamel to prevent the sensitivity. So once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how to prevent sensitive teeth.